Do you find it hard to focus during online meetings? I think one of the reasons for that is that we're not making eye contact, and that can be even worse during an online presentation if the presenter is using slides which fill most of the screen, and then they become a tiny little video at the bottom. Well, I've got a quick and easy hack to fix that, which I want to share with you now. So the first thing you're going to want to do is go to the program in which you have the meeting. So that might be Zoom, or in my case, I'm using Teams, and disable your camera. So you can see mine is already disabled here. Then next thing to do is go to your start menu and select the camera app. So you can see mine is already running here. When you first start it, it'll be in photo mode, which puts a square around your face, which you don't want. So put it into video mode, and now you can resize this however you want. Now, to make this all look a little bit more professional, on your desktop, if you go to View and uncheck Show Desktop Icons, then your desktop icons will disappear. So move this however you want, like that, and then go to PowerPoint. And normally, of course, when you start PowerPoint, it's in full screen mode, which you don't want. So go to the Slideshow tab, select Setup Slideshow, and choose Browse by an individual window. Press OK. And now, when you start it, it'll be in a window next to your camera. So the final thing to do is go back to your meeting program and select Share Content, and then just share the desktop. And now, people in your meeting will see you very clearly next to your slides, and that looks a lot better. So go ahead and try this out and help your audience to focus much more on your next online presentation. Thanks for listening. Are you still here? Do you want another tip? I'll give you two more tips. One is, if you want general presentation skills, check out my TEDx talk, How to Present to Keep Your Audience's Attention. And if you want to know all my tips, then check out my book, Speak, Inspire, Empower. You can read the reviews on Goodreads and buy it on Amazon. Thanks very much.